they got a dude at quarterback, right? Like, I haven't seen a guy like Quinn Ewers pulling the trigger for Texas since Colt McCoy in terms of being able to push the ball downfield. Sam Ellinger was great. Casey Thompson, I think, got a bad rap last year. But what Quinn Ewers did yesterday, he just looked so comfortable, so collected. And you could tell the entire program, not just the offense, the entire program vibed off that.